We're very lucky to be at Harrow today, and we asked to come here because of the particular heritage of this school with Gallipoli now, and with the First World War indeed. More than 640 ex-pupils from Harrow lost their lives in the war.
The significance of being here, performing as a musician, as someone from Turkey in England with the British musicians, is quite important. 100 years ago, we were fighting to each other, but